Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm gonna be reacting to Lenny Kravitz again. This is a requested reaction. And I know some Lenny Kravitz songs, but I've like never listened to a full album or anything. I've only heard stuff like on the radio or something. So I don't remember, I don't know if I heard the song or not. I'm not good with titles and stuff, so I'm not gonna know if I know the song from the title. But yeah, let's get into this video, and please subscribe, leave me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And I saw that this was uploaded like 15 years ago, so is this song from early 2000s or? Because I don't think it was uploaded exactly, like I don't think it came out 15 years ago, so probably uploaded and came out earlier than 15 years ago. Okay, it sounds familiar. I think I probably just heard this on the radio. Never seen the video. Okay. Yeah, this part sounds really familiar. I know this song. Doesn't he still look the same? Like, I think I've seen him recently. He looks the same, right? He doesn't age. Does he still make music? Reminds me of D'Angelo's nudity in Untitled. Yeah, this is definitely like early 2000s, because the quality is not horrible, and also the screen resolution, like aspect ratio or whatever, and also there's no cell phone. I feel like I heard the song a lot. Maybe it was really popular on the radio when people used to listen to the radio. Wait, so it started on Thursday, right? The song is longer than I thought. I guess only like 4 minutes, but it feels like it's been like 6 minutes. You ever heard songs like that? It's like 3 minutes, but it feels like longer. Well, wasn't meant to be. But this song is good. Like, I know some of his songs, and I don't like listen to it, like search it up to listen to it, but it's nice to listen to, like if it comes on, like nice to chill to or something. But this is a nice song. Haven't heard it in forever. And that is the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you could check out my first channel, SexGV. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.